Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Dipen Gogoi, and in this video I'll discuss about zinc. So here you can see this is a zinc 4-hour chart. So in my previous video I given a supporting line. So have you seen this one around 199 or 200? So from this area, after reaching this area around 207, so which was previous raise 10 line. So here you can see previous raise 10 line. So price just dropped down toward 200, right? So from that area you can see price just given a correction from there. So after that again price fell down to 287. So from this area price just giving a correction, right? So let me do is like first they reach that area which was I placed previously around 1997. So after that price just given a correction and price again fell down, right? Drop down toward this one previous resistance line. Have you seen? This is a support and a support, right? So price just fell down. So there are now you can see price is just pushing up toward 207, right, which was previous resistance line. So in this area, so here you can see this is a range of supporting range in this area. So this is the supporting range. So when price near supporting range, so we never gonna sell, right? So now we can see price just below near this supporting line and next targeting toward this resistance line. So from this area we must buy from this area, right? This is our buying entry and this is our target, right? When price will comes near this resistance area, so we start selling from this area. So now you can see this is our trading range, right? This is our trading range. This is our trading range. So we must trade in this range only, right? Once they break this range, so we'll start selling from this area, right? Now you can see it's just the price is above this supporting line. So we'll start buying from this area. And this is a 4-hour chart. Now let's see in a small time frame, like 15 minute, 4-hour entry and exit. Now you can see the price is running like that, and this is a 15 minute time frame, right? Now you can see the price is just bouncing from this moving average. So here we can see moving average 100, right? Now price just running in a range in a small time frame. You can see price is just running in this range. This is our range, right? This is our range. So we'll start buying from this above this previous high point. So have you seen? So once price break this previous high point, we'll start buying. So next target will be 207, right? If they are not able to break this previous high point, if price fell down, so we'll start selling below this resistance line. Have you seen supporting zone, below this supporting zone. If they break this supporting zone or 200, so we'll start selling from this area, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.